Carrie sure loved to cost a girl a fortune in hangar repairs, don't you?
Carol came up here to find you. Where is she?
Other than gone, who knows? I'd say she'd gotten tired of it all. Murga, Magister, all that jazz. Spirits know I have. Can't blame her for punching out.
Yeah, right. Carol just giving up? That doesn't sound like her at all.
Yeah? And how would you know that?
She's my best friend, and she's my flesh and blood.
You think you know my own sis better than me? Well, you can't force her to do what she don't want to, either way. She's her own woman, just like when she left for the scars. Take a page out of her book. Get gone and stay gone. Murga's got this in the bag. You're all way behind the power curve here, so get out before it hits zero.
How does she keep doing that?
We have bigger problems. While we may have disabled the beacons in this region...
Didn't Space say they were all over the island?
Oh. Looks like we have work to do. Huh?
Thanks for the fun times. Unfortunately, I've got bills to pay and errands to run. Consider the robot my service fee. Have fun saving the world.
Oh, that's it! King Dale, a word, Your Highness?
Miss Neera.
I will attempt to phrase this as politely as possible. Tell your wretched scoundrel of a brother to surrender that alien drone immediately!
Wait. What are you talking about?
You sent him to assist us in Perusa, and now he's run off with the Syntax drone. And you have absolutely no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
I am going to bust him up good.
See that you do.
I knew he had something up his sleeve. Spade is such a card.
Look on the bright side! At least Serpentine doesn't have Syntax, right?
We have to find him. He cannot be allowed to sell that drone to anyone with both the money and temerity to...
Gone.
Wait,
looks like you're all
what's
out
that sound?
Of Syntax.
That scent!
Curse you,
and that
Ray.
Other scent!
You know my sizable
so
rat.
The fool finally shows herself.
Carol?
Carol!
Serpentine! Carol, quick! Get behind us! We'll cover you!
What are you guys doing here?
A better question. What is he doing here?
Hold up, it's cool. We're on the same team now. The green team.
So it's treason then.
Yes! The furball works for me now. Together we will make Bakunawa mine!
No. Backspace, bro. You work for me.
Do you think this is some kind of a game, Wildcat? You've led us on a wild goose chase, jeopardizing the safety of millions.
Look, I know it was a bad idea. Now, it was a family thing. I wasn't thinking straight, and it didn't end well. So, let's just let bygones be bygones, eh? Oh, sorry, scary lady.
What? No henchman of mine is going to apologize to anyone but me! Scratch your face!
That's enough! We need to set aside our issues. Carol wants Corey, and Serpentine wants Bakunawa, and Neera wants Carol's head on a stick. Okay, but none of that is going to happen if...
I agree. I will begin the head transplant immediately.
But! There was a but there, Neera. Hold on.
Hey, ladies. So, good news and bad news.
Saved by the gong, am I right?
Is that Carol? And Serpentine? Man, what did I miss?
Never mind that, General. Report.
Well, good news is, Murga's not at the palace no more.
Shang Tu has been retaken? Excellent work.
Thanks, but she kind of left on her own. Bad news is she took Pangu with her.
Didn't she say that Pangu was a vital component? So that means...
Bakunawa.
Yes! Yes! Bakunawa will soon be mine!
Are you trying to get beat up?
Oh, Murga also left a message. Sounded like it was meant for Lilac.
Me? Play it.
Hatchling, I know you and your friends are behind the efforts to sabotage my work in Perusa. I'm disappointed but not surprised. You still do not fully understand, and I wish to educate you. Meet me at these coordinates tonight. Come alone.
Trap! Trap, 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 trap!
Yeah, that's what I thought too. I'm trying to hustle the soldiers we have left in Shangtu for when you ambush Murga. You are ambushing Murga, right?
No.
Lilac, you do know that today is an opposite day, right?
You all go look for Spade. I can handle this.
You want us to work with the reprobates who attempted to destroy our world?
I do. And unless you two want to fight over who let Spade get away with Syntax the worst, I'd suggest you two shake hands and get on with it. I won't lose! Cyclone!
So you've come. And alone, even. I hope to earn that mark of respect.
Why call me out here, Murga?
We had many names once. Then the Earth Dragons came and took those names away from us. We were their brothers and sisters of the sea, and given just one name. Water Dragon. To be redeemed and remade in order to accomplish a necessary duty. I suppose it was in our favor that we were the most biologically compatible species on this planet. Out of our union was conceived a child, Bakunawa. And once she was born, well, they'd taken our names already. What else could they have taken from us?
Thank you. didn't know. I'm sorry.
Hatchling. Sash Lilac. Come with me.
What?
There is nothing left for us here. We can go and never return. Leave the Earth Dragons to their machinations and fly to a new world.
And what happens to this world?
Does it matter? I see. In that case...
What's this meant to be?
A clever ruse.
No! Not gonna...
I'm impressed. That should have rendered you unconscious immediately. Not to worry. You will have plenty of time to forgive me once I awaken Bakunawa.
Sneak attack!
Hold on, Lila! This potion will fix you right up!
Guys, you came.
All right, giant fish lady, back off! Unless you want a face full of punchies!
Indeed. Your schemes end here, Murga. Bakunawa will not rise this day.
What was that?
A redirection of the island's volcanic pressure to key fault lines. You may have disabled a few of our beacons, but not all.
Impossible! You needed Pengu. It was a vital component.
I'm no fool. It was installed well before your arrival.
No, we're too late.
Indeed, and that is why it is you who shall end here.
Welcome aboard, Mage of the Luxurious Sky Fortress! Now with extra cannon! Hold on!
We'll be right back. Magister! The weapon that you Earth Dragons created, that brought death to so many of my people, will now be my salvation. Fakunawa will rise to the sky and devour you, giving her the energy she needs to leave this solar system. And we will sail the stars while this world rots. This planet is yours! Long may you reign vainglorious over a dead world!
Catch up with her now! She's flying too high and too fast!
This can't be happening.
I won't let it!
Lilac!
No!
Looks pretty undevoured.
What just happened?
The fool! She's clearly too far away for the mining laser to be effective! Unhand me at once! The cooperative General Serpentine is on your side, and he has a plan.
Let him go. We have an agreement. And you, talk!
It's simple. I have a small ship capable of chasing down the stolen weapon and evading any detection systems she may have on board, which is more than I can say for your flying whale here.
Hey! Don't you listen to him, Mirzal's luxurious sky fortress? He's just a mean, jealous reptile.
You will turn this vehicle over to us immediately, Snake. We will use it to take the fight to Murga.
Excuse me? First of all, it's my ship, so only I can pilot it. And second of all, no passengers! For the velocity I need to catch up to Bakunawa, I need the ship to be as light as possible.
So we are to put the fate of the world in your hands? I think not.
Maybe you could compensate for the additional weight somehow.
I suppose. But the calculations involved would be... Bah! Why even talk about it? I might have been able to do it with Syntax. Without the drone, I'm just wasting my breath.
So that's it then. Murga really has won.
I'm going to talk to Serpentine.
Mila?
Don't worry. I can make him change his mind.
Never thought I'd see this place again. It's in pretty good shape.
Good work, General. It's good to be home.
Yeah, all things considered, this is the tidiest invasion ever. Wish all of our invaders were this neat.
Good news, everyone! Serpentine's agreed to take us with him!
Yes! Out of the goodness of my reptilian heart, I've decided that all five of us will stop the menace that is Murga.
Thanks, Serpentine. And great work, Mila. How did you manage to convince him?
Oh, I just made a promise. No biggie.
I hope you're all exactly as heavy as you look. Otherwise, this will be a short trip.
Rude assessment of our collective weight aside, I assume this interjection means we are ready to leave?
Weren't you listening to me before? I still need syntax for the vector calculations.
Then our course is clear. Track down Spade, beat him to within an inch of his life, and take syntax back from his broken fingers.
Sounds like a plan. We'll hold the fort down here. Before you go, though, Magister wants to see you girls. Something urgent, he says.
Yo, Magister, what's up?
Magister.
You summoned us, oh exalted one?
Thank you for coming. I wish to share the results of my research regarding Murga and the Water Dragon people. At first, what I found merely reaffirmed everything we already knew. That the Water Dragons turned violent. That Murga was their greatest warrior. That many Shangtusians died defending themselves from the Perusan Scourge. Then I realized that the books I had read were all written by Earth Dragons and their descendants. I scoured the library for any book that could possibly recount history from a Water Dragon's perspective. I found it within a handwritten book of flowers and horticulture. There were various annotations by the author describing what was then to her current events. If what she wrote is true, then I'm so sorry, Lilac. Murga is right to be angry.
Magister.
I was hoping that, perhaps by speaking to her, I could persuade her from this course. Her grudge is against my people. The rest of the world need not suffer for our arrogance and conspiracy. But I suppose that hope is extinguished now.
No, I don't believe that.
Are you mad? She commands an aerial fortress capable of intergalactic flight and eating moons! The time to appeal to her better nature has long since passed.
Maybe I just don't want to be the last Water Dragon anymore, but I still want to try. The last Centurion of a long-gone race? Isn't that someone worth talking to?
Someone of your own blood. Yeah, I get that.
Someone who may be afraid of being nothing more than a weapon.
Someone with the courage and discipline to do what is needed to be done. Very well. I suppose we can attempt to do the right thing. Should the situation arise?
Have I come at a bad time?
We acknowledge and welcome the King of Shui Gong in the court of Shang Tu.
Your Majesty! Hi!
King Dale, to what do we owe this unexpected pleasure?
Oh, this is just a casual state visit. I realized that we never properly thanked you for all your assistance in Shui Gong. So, I brought along this beautiful gift. And this wretched scoundrel of a brother.
Spade.
He busted me, I'm good.
My men have the syntax drone under guard outside. From what I've gathered, you will need it to take down this Bakunawa?
Magnificent! You four, finish your business here. Once I've installed syntax on my ship, I'll be leaving immediately. So don't be late.
Adversity makes for strange bedfellows, it seems.
Indeed. I must make a request. When you encounter Murga, allow me to speak with her. Your communicator can act as a relay between us. I wish to make amends.
All right.
Wah. Wah. Wah.
Captain. Executing slaughter sequence number 2.
Belay that! These are our allies, for now.
Right. So is Syntax all fixed up to the ship now?
There! All done! Now
we leave right now.
Excellent! To Bacchanella! What the? What did you pack? Rocks?
Just brought a few potion materials to be on the safe side! And some lab equipment and safety equipment and...
Bah! Whatever! You're lucky I overcompensated for how heavy you lot are fourfold!
Rude assessment of our weight aside.
Engage!
As you wish, sir. Analysis complete. Sensors confirm a code black compatibility of 91%.
Brilliant! Then I'm heading straight for the power core!
You mean you know how to get there? Right. Of course not.
Thank you.
gets in my way!
Thank you.
Is everyone okay?
Roger, roger.
I am unable to contact Serpentine or Mila.
Sorry, sorry. I was just unpacking my thing.
You do realize the urgency of our situation, correct?
Chill out, scary lady. Some of us need a pick-me-up.
Fine, but be quick.
Is this really what you wanted when you joined up with Murga? She's going to destroy the moon and leave everyone on the planet to die!
You think I don't know that? Of course I do. Thought I could stick by her until it all made sense again, but having Bakunawa eat the moon, that's just nuts! Murga was supposed to give a voice to us outsiders from all over the world. Instead, she's just gonna destroy everything.
I'm sympathetic to what you've gone through, but it looks like your big speech about me facing reality just backfired.
Yeah, I chose the wrong side, I admit it. But I don't want any part of this. You want to get slaughtered? You go right ahead. Murga's even more powerful now, and she's not in the mood for visitors.
Where'd that other guy run off to? Just how long have you been standing there?
Oh, a while. Anna and I are friends now.
His name is...
Hey, friend. What's your name? See?
Well, I guess that's not the strangest thing I've heard today. Are you sure you can trust him?
I just want to see space and do awesome science! Science buddies!
Okay. Just keep him from building any more robots up here, all right?
comes the cavalry. Murgo was pretty adamant nobody get past this point. So, unless you want a spanking, I'd say turn around and don't come back. Then it looks like we're going to do this the hard way. Looks like we've got ourselves a bandit. Pucker Factor 10!
So,
this is super awkward. You can do what you want. I'm done. If you see Murga, tell her I quit. Thanks, Corey. Let's go, Carol.
You guys go on ahead. My sister and I need to talk.
loathsome vermin! This ship is now under the command of General Serpentine! I hate to disappoint my former allies, but in light of my desire to leave this wretched planet, the moon harvesting will proceed as planned!
That's a relief! Now we don't have to play betrayal musical chairs! I was getting super confused!
He still intends to blow up the moon. This is not an improvement.
Stick with the plan. We need to stop Bakunawa no matter who's in charge.
Cyclone!
What? Are you talking to Mila?
Huh? Me?
Yes, you! Do you see any other traitors around here?
Well, honestly, I didn't think you'd make it this far.
Oh, what a surprise! Betrayed by the very pup I trusted to betray her friends. Ha! Too bad for you. I have prepared for every contingency. In this game of chess, I hold all the cards.
That's not how you...
This dog is a traitor to you by birthright. It doesn't matter if she refuses to fight for me. After all, we hail from the same planet. The homeland of the magnificent Lord Brevin!
Brevin? Mila?
Of course! We even made a deal for her to go home in exchange for slaughtering the lot of you!
No! I guess it's true about me not being from this planet! And I'm not a traitor! I'm not a monster!
No, you're not. You're my friend, and you're wonderful.
Thank you. I'm not going with you, Serpentine, and that's final!
Four of a kind! Checkmate! Syntax! Resonance Link!
Mila! We need to stop that resonance link!
Syntax, I should be invincible!
Curse you! Well, no matter. With Code Black installed, I can simply flood this chamber with my robots! Then we'll see who has the last left. No! No! What happened?
A bold move, General. But the will of Bakunawa has been restored. You have 10 seconds to leave.
Gotta go!
That felt good. That felt really good. Look out, world! There's a new Mila in town!
Okay, maybe new Mila could take it down a notch?
Oh, sure! No problem! And, thank you again for believing in me.